Hello everyone, welcome back to the number series. For part 1, please watch the video that I have uploaded already. This is number series part 2. Okay, so here I am going to share and discuss some more varieties of number series. Let's get started with our first series. So this is 1, 3, 7, 13. So there is some indefinite gap, means the gaps are not same. Let's find out. So let's find out the gap between 1 and 3. What is the difference? It is 2. And since the number is increasing, so here we have added 2. Alright. So let's move ahead. It is 3 and 7. So what is the difference? It is plus 4. Alright. 7 and 13. The difference is? Yes, 6. So we have added 6. 13 and 21. What is the difference? So if you're not able to do it orally, you can write over here and subtract 13. Obviously, the smaller number you will write as a subtrahend. Alright. So here it is plus 8. Next one, 21 and 31, it is plus 10. So clearly the pattern over here, it is 2 stable. So first we have added 2, then 4, 2 threes are 6, 2 fours are 8, 2 fives are 10. So definitely my next number I will get by adding 12, 2 six are 12. So here let's add ones digits. It is 3. 3 plus 1, tens digits are 4. Now, 2 6 are 12, 2 7 are, I will add 14. So now 4 plus 3 is 7, 4 plus 1 is 5. So here, we have completed our first series. The pattern over here was 2 stable. Alright, let's come to our next series. Here, it is 1, 2, 6, 15, 31, 56. Okay, let's take out the differences and see what the pattern is. So here it is 1, 2, the gap is of 1. Okay, 1 has been added. Now 2 and 6, what is the difference? 4. So 4 is added, alright. 6 and 15. It is 9. So 9 has been added. Alright. 15 and 31. Now here we can do subtraction. 2 minus 1 is 1. So 16. Alright. 31 and 56. We can just write down over here the smaller number and subtract. So 25. Now kids, here, even if we have added, it is not only subtraction that is being taken place. If you will observe the pattern, it is 1, okay, then 4, 9, 16, 25. This is the way the series is increasing. Now, you need to understand and you need to remember some multiplication, some tables as well. Here, if you see, I can say 4, 2, 2 is a 4. 9 seems to be familiar, 3 3 is a 9, then 16, 4 4 is a 16, oh 25, 5 5 is a 25, 1 is 1 into 1 is 1. So I think I got the pattern, right? So here it is 2 into 2, 3 into 3, 4 into 4, 5 into 5, and here next will be 6 6 is a 36. I am going to add 36, right? So 6 plus 6 is 12. 5 plus 4 is 92. This is the answer. Now 6 is the 36. Now here I will take 7 7 is 49 and I will add 49 to 92 to get my last number of the series. So 9 plus 2 is 11. 10 plus 4, 14. So you need to be very careful. It is not always that you will get simple addition or subtraction. You need to see the numbers and remember the tables also. Okay, so let's move on to our last series for the session. Okay, so it is, the numbers are decreasing, all right. So there is subtraction taking place. So let us find the differences. 75 and 72, the differences. Obviously, tens digits are same. So I'll just have to subtract ones digits. So it is minus 3. Then 72 and 66. If you're not able to do it orally, write down the smaller number just below the bigger number and subtract. All right. So it is 12 minus 6 is 12 minus 6 is 6. Okay. So minus 6. Now 66, 57. Let's write down over here. So 16 minus 7 is 9. Minus 9. 45, let us subtract. I think I got the pattern. I think the next difference should be 12. See, 3, 3 to the 6, 3 to the 9. Let's find out. It's 2. Oh, wow. So it is 3 stable. The pattern is 3 stable. So next number should be 15. So I am going to subtract 15 from this to get my first answer. So 5 minus 5 is 0. 4 minus 1 is 3. So the next number to be subtracted is, this is 3 5s are 15. 3 6 are 18. Very good. So here, since 0 is there, so I will borrow it. 10 minus 8 is 2. Here 2 is left. 2 minus 1 is 1. So this is how we need to identify the pattern. We need to be very careful and active and remember all the tables also. So this is it. Thank you.